Well, good morning. Welcome to the East Texas Blizzard of 2014. Today is March the 3rd, 2014, and we are having an ice storm. As you can see right now, it's snowing. Yesterday afternoon, late, and through the night, we had sleet. I had got out about 6 o'clock in my truck and had to drive to town, and I came right back. I'm telling you, the roads were getting bad. You can see the ice built up on the side of the truck. We have got the ice. There's our poor little garden that we've been doing videos on. Of course, we've got the garden in. We've got potatoes planted now. All of our leaf green vegetables, spinach, lettuce, that sort of thing planted. Carrots. And we've got our onions in. I think they'll be okay. They are a root crop. I don't know that our cabbage is going to make it. We had three little cabbage plants. As you can see, this one here, we took the cabbage off of it and made coleslaw with it Saturday. But we've still got two little plants with little bitty heads on them. You can't see the heads right now because they're covered in ice. I don't know if they're going to make it through the cold weather or not. But we have really got a winter wonderland here in East Texas. This is something else. And the snow's coming down as we speak. A lot of people without electricity. Thankfully, ours has stayed on so far. But it's cold out here. I'm gonna go inside, drink some coffee, and watch some YouTube videos. Y'all take care. Keep prepping. Never know when you might need it. Days like these, when the electricity could go out, might be the day that you prepared for.